Hello and welcome back to Fallout 3. Yes, surely love this injury the mad. Oh hi, I didn't notice you before. Today we are going to take the Desert Cannon and blow up more enclave. Yeah, there's a cannon, there's a cannon. Oh god, I'm never gonna get there, that's the song. There's a cannon, maybe I should have busted the bastard. Like that. Pew! My sound effects aren't actually any better than the game actually had, so maybe I should let those stay instead of going for my own ones. But I'm not convinced. No. Okay. Gonna have to crawl up these stairs, take a shot, and go for the highest chance, I guess. Because the Tesla damage itself might be sufficient to destroy him in the end. Except he's running out of it. Yeah, you? Okay, hi. There's also someone down there. There's apparently multiple people down there. Also, I'm apparently taking a lot of damage. So maybe heal up again. Hi! I think he's gonna die before I actually get the second shot. Or not. Yeah, he died before I get the second shot, so... So much for the thingy. Oh, you! You're fighting again. Them fighting words. Yeah. What? I don't even know. The important thing is we shoot him in the knee and he dies. And never gets to be an adventurer anymore. Because there's the cannon to the knee. That's actually a far worse fate than, you know, the usual arrow to the knee. But that's worn out as a joke. Despite being a reference to the joke. Yeah. Though it was instantly worn out as soon as I made the joke, so... it's still less worn out. Yeah. Yeah. Hi, you're my friend. He probably doesn't want to be friends anymore. I'm gonna take a leak. That wasn't a leak. That was something else entirely. You dead? You dead. Good. Got to love them... There's the cannons. There's a cannon. There's a cannon. Are you broken as all shit? You are not. But pretty close to being broken as all shit though. Maybe if I find some more I can repair it to being less broken as all shit. So maybe then I will be able to actually use it. Harness it. For the power of evil. Well, not evil, neutral. True neutral, not chaotic neutral. Stop that, brain. Brain, no. You're not gonna shoot the deputy, and you're not gonna shoot the sheriff either. End of story. Hello, first aid box. Keep your blood. Research terminals... Empty soda bottles... What do you have in regards of research? Open mobile platform loading ramp, sure. Contact control center. Contact to autopilot flight control. Oh fine, keep your radio silence. What are you shooting at now? You're not shooting at me, are you? Also, where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to... Where is their mobile platform? Oh, they're shooting me. I think think they're quite very much in the process of shooting me. And I think that might mean that there may be dropping reinforcements outside, so I will have to heal my crippled leg. And they will have to be all nice and ready to kill some more things. Yeah. Yeah. Great. Except apparently I still need to be at the top. Do I? Map? Local map? I do still need to be at the top. So what will happen is... I don't know. Can I crawl out the window? Does it look like it? I actually think I must be outside, but I... Not there outside, so let's try downstairs again. I'm really good at this navigation thing, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, this looks like it. Like an option. How do I get onto the mobile station? Bam. Guess it's gonna be that way? That isn't the mobile station thingy, is it? Oh, so it is! Hi! Yeah. Okay, that was gruesome. Where are you? I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get have to this enemy. There's a cannon, there's a cannot. He's probably just gonna die. Yeah. Good for him. You? I think someone just shot a car. Ramajig. Why do they cause so much damage to their own vehicles here? It's like they think I'm a danger of high voltageness. Yeah. That's exactly what they seem to be thinking. Ah, I see. That's the ramp. You can take that ramp directly into the base magic. And they can do little about it. But apparently there's someone very close by. Oh, they must be upstairs. Must be turrets, I guess. Or not. Honey, I'm home! Wait, how do I orbital strike this? Turn it off. How do I set up this orbital charge? Orbital strike, even. Oh, you turned it off for me. Hi. Hello, Enclave Stigma thingy persons. I'm here to teach you about the ways of the Bethesda cannon. It's very much it is a cannon and not it is a cannot. How is. Never mind. Okay, you? There's someone over there. Pew 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 pew. Bow. Yeah, he's gonna die. Yeah. He's dead. He's just lying there. All dead from the electricities. I wonder how my ammo is. Probably pretty torn up because these guys have been hitting like a motherfucker. So I'm gonna I took their helm instead of their armor. Alright. Oh, apparently I already had that spec. No, I didn't. Drop that. Alright, do you have another set for me? No, you have Bethesda armor, which is also cool. And it would work very well with my desert cannon. Yeah. I really do think so. Who are you even? Where did you come from? I never saw you before. I think you just exploded as soon as I shot you in the face. How did I... did that shoot... you... oh, wait, no, no. I don't think I need to go that way, so... the way I need to go is probably... the other way. Makes sense. If you exclude one, then... most likely the other might not be excluded yet. Get the ammo. Why is there a thingy? Mr. Gutsy! No, what happened? Sentry bots? No, what happened? What happened to you, sentry bots? I thought we were friends. Alright, I'm gonna disable the shield again. So we can get in here and do shit. Surely there's some shit around here somewhere which you can actually do. Let us saw something interesting. But I have now forgotten what it may have been. So yeah. On we go. Get the ammo. Oh yeah, more for my desert cannon. You are Hoover.
Oh man, don't hurt me. I just work here.
What are you doing down here?
I work on the robots. I fix them up. I saw what you did before you got in the base. You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
I wasn't planning on it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm Stiggs. Nice to meet you.
Sticks and stones may break my mate. Sticks and hooves may break my actually no. Likewise, I was wondering if you could answer a few questions.
Man, I'm glad you realize I'm not one of the bad guys. I'll be happy to answer any questions you have.
What type of defenses are upstairs?
Well, just above us is a Deathclaw research facility. Most of the Deathclaws are out fighting, but there might be one or two left. There are also a bunch of robots in the facility, and they're all controlled through the mainframe. There are also some military types left, but not nearly as many as there used to be.
How do I get to the satellite tower?
Well, the satellite tower is right on top of the base. I'm sure you saw it before you came in. You're gonna have to make it to the central control area before you can get on top of the launch platform. Once you're on top of the platform, you're probably gonna have to make your way past a bunch of soldiers before you get to the tower.
You're really helpful. Why should I trust you?
I've been trying to get out of here for a while. See, I've done things for the Enclave. Things I can't say I'm proud of. But a man's gotta eat. When the Enclave picked me up, I was starving and suffering from radiation poisoning. I felt I owed him. But now it's time to leave. You'll make a great distraction while I make off with a few robots and supplies. I help you, and you help me.
Yeah, good luck out there.
It was nice meeting you. But I have to get while the getting's good. Maybe I'll see you around. Come on, Sparky. Hoover, let's go.
Sparky? Matt, what are you doing here? Okay, so... turn off the robots issue. Garbage can and garbage cannot. Stop that. Brain. That sort of joke isn't... that's bad. Don't do that. Brain. Let's go kill some things instead. That should be fun. It wants me to go to the launch platform base. Unless I misunderstand. Does look like it, doesn't it? Hello, door. What have we got for me? Apparently we have multiple options on what we can do. One is going back there and one is going there. Destroy the Enclave mobile platform with an orbital strike is our goal. It's difficult. Are you an enemy? Or are you my minion now? Because I might still have the thingy from before. I still have the thingy from before. Good. Minion! You're gonna help me destroy the Enclave. Mobile crawler trademark. That's right. That's our plan. Robotic defensive control center. High security clearance, mainframe. Sure, get me in the clearance area. No? Right, so it must be right about somewhere in there. Seriously? That is a really small area. So here? No? No. You are a very hard luck indeed. Very hard luck. Nope. Okay. This does that. This does less. So here? Does less again. I don't think my mouse moves with enough precision to open this lock. If I can't do it before I have only 20 pumpkins left, I'm gonna take my chance with the 10%. That's how bad this lock is. I think the position might have changed. No, it doesn't. Okay, force it into lockprock. Gods be damned. People! You are the armory master, hello! Goodbye! Holy shite, that's a lot of... I think there might be something more than just the armory master. Oh, that's just a turret. Just like that, it's just a turret. The turret might be sufficient to kill me. The center bot is almost dead. No, that's my friend. Don't hurt the friend. Okay, the center bot is going to die before I get the other shot off, but I'm gonna take the other shot anyway because... video games. And that should degrade down in time as well. No? Alright. Oh, it should. Hello, Armory Master. Did you actually have anything of interest? Precision Gatling Laser. That kind of sounds cool, but on the other hand, I don't really know if I care. Ow. 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 Oh. Ow. I suppose I'm going through. But that means picking more locks. God damn it. You're not gonna join me, are you? Probably not. Goodbye, friend. I wish you would have stuck by my side till the end. I'm feeling rather tempted to just console unlock these because I'm being terrible. Absolutely terrible. I don't even know where to get more bobbleheads. It's like... at least the Elder Scrolls games had really seriously easy to find traders for these things. Not this. Heavy incinerator, minigun. So this wasn't even relevant. Oh, another sniper rifle. Is it not broken as all shit? It's repaired as all shit. And it's still not actually gonna be useful to me. Fine. Armor case. What do you have here? Just power armor. Well, this wasn't worth it at all. Look at the ammo boxes. Nope. And there's more lockpickable ones, and I'm not gonna do that because I'm bad at locking. Bad at picklocking. That's the way I meant it. Someone is falling back and regrouping, so I think we're doing well. There's someone cautious. That's the broken lock. Because I was bad at things. Oh well. You can't always handle things the way you want to. Sometimes you have to do things the wrong way. Or at least a difficult way. Which might not be the wrong way, but in this case it really feels like the wrong way. Defy, where are you? Defany! That's the name of my deathclaw. Defany. It's kind of like Stephany, but oh, never mind. Let's do it to the launch. Good. Officer! You don't seem to be on high alert. I recommend being on high alert. But this is the way to the launch pad, so nifty. Someone just stood down from alert so I can continue on stealthing about. Come on, where's your lock on a Pikachu? About there. Can we actually get it? Probably not. No way. I don't even remember where it was anymore. It's gonna be a problem. Never mind. Okay, we're outside. And on that note, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. I got my sprint back, babe. Which means I get the shootings in the head.